Children, in this video we are going to learn addition in maths. In maths chapter 8 the topic is addition and subtraction of bigger numbers. Chapter 8, what is the topic? Addition and subtraction of bigger numbers. Now you come to here, you see here the warm-up is given because you know how to add and how to subtract, isn't it? Okay, write the greatest number in circle. Write the greatest number in circle. Write the smallest answer in square. It's given a box here. Okay, here see three colorful things are given in the circle: yellow, blue and green. In this circle and square is there, but three numbers are given. Three numbers we have to add it, and with these three numbers you have to identify which is the biggest number and the smallest number. Okay, greatest number and smallest number. The greatest answer you have to write it in the circle, the smallest answer you have to write it in the square. So now first we have to do and see this sum. 17 plus 9, that means 9 is in one place and 7 is in one place. First you have to add it, 9 and 7. Okay, if you don't know to add like this, take your rough note and write like this and keep. Okay, here see, I wrote already here 17 plus 9. Okay, first we are going to add the which one? 7 plus 9. 7 in a mind and 9 in a finger. Easily you can count. If you don't know to count, keeping the numbers in the mind, you can draw a line and you can count. Or if you have any playing things like that, use it and count. Now I have a pens. Here see, first count the blue pens. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 is here. And here see pink color, how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 is here. 7 blue color pens and 9 pink color pens. Okay. Now all together we are going to count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Now we got it. 16. Isn't it? 16. That means that both the number you should not write it here. First you have to write the ones place number in the ones place. Cut it. Okay. Then take the 1 as a carrying number. As a carrying number. Now cut it. Now 2 numbers we place it here. 1 is in the answer place in the one side. And the 2 we take as a carrying number to the tens place. Now this one is easy. Now 1 plus 1, 2. This answer take and write first like this and keep. Now 8 plus 6. 8 plus 6. Now I have placed it here. Some pens. We'll count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 green pens. And 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 orange pens. Now all together we have to count. When we count all together, we'll get answer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Here we are having only one numbers. Okay, one space numbers. No ten space. So, no carry. So, straight away we can write the answer 14. Understand, children? Take the 14 and write it here. In the rough note, you have to do like this. After that only, you should write it in the book. The next number, 7 plus 8. Here also only one set of number is given. No digit, two digit, only single digit numbers. Okay. Now here count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 blue color pens and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 green color pens. Okay. Blue color 7 and 8 green color. Now all together count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So here also we can write straight away the numbers. Ones place, the tens place, no number, but in the answers you will get it. Okay, take and write it in like this separately. All the answers, the three color, three answers, so write it here. Now in this find out which is the greatest number, 26, 14, 15. Which is the greatest number in this? We have to take and write it in the circle, no? Which is the greatest number? Yes, 26 is the greatest number. Now, the 26, which one we got? 17 plus 9 only we got 26. Here, find out the 17 plus 9, okay? Write the 26 is the greatest number. And the smallest number, which one is the smallest number? 15 or 14? 14. Take and write the 14 in the box. Understand, children? The same thing, next pink color we are going to do and see. Pink color. Now here 8 plus 3. Here also single digit numbers only we are going to count. Now here see 8 green color pens and 3 yellow color pens. Now all together we are going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Take and write the answer here. First do it in the rough note. Then only you can write the find out the greatest number and the smallest number. Next, 14 plus 5. 14 plus 5 means here 2 digit number comes, but down only single digit number. So first you have to add the 1's place, then only 10's place. Now 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 yellow color pens. All together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And here no carrying numbers and here down no numbers. So straight away bring that 1 down. Okay, it is easy. Now here children, 16 minus 9, 16 minus 9, minus, this is not a plus, it's minus, okay. Now I placed here a 16 pencils, shall we count now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, okay. In this 16, we have to take away 9 pencil, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 pencil I've taken away. Now how many pencils are left over? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Take and write the answer in the rough note. First, oh, everything you have to do and see in the rough note. Next, 13 minus 5. 13 minus 5. Now here are 13 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Now in this, how many pencils I have take away? 5 pencils. Okay, take it away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Take it away. How many pencils are left over? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pencils. Write the answer here. 8. Okay, next. 18 minus 7. 18 minus 7. Now here are how many pencil count and see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Minus what number? 10. That means how many pencil you have to take away? You have to take away 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After taking over 7 pencils, how many are left over? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. You have taken right the 11 here. Okay, in this 7, 8, 11. In this, which is the biggest number? Biggest number, we have to write it in the circle. Which is the biggest number? 11. Go to book and write it in the circle 11. Okay. Here, which is the smallest number? 7 or 8? 7. Take the 7 and write it in the box. Understand, children? This is in the page number 104. And chapter 8 topic is addition and subtraction of bigger numbers. Next, in the page number 106, we are going to see the hard questions. Hard questions. Add the flowers. Add the flowers means what year? No number given and add the flowers. They saying, no. The numbers are given here. See the rose. What number rose? 21. And the lily, what flower? I don't know. But this is purple color flower. Its number is 30. And your sunflower is 15. Okay. Now, rose. Here, how many roses there? How many rose? One rose. That means you have to use your rough note. Take your rough note. Okay. Rose number is 21. Then lavender or purple color flower number is 30. Okay. And sunflower number is 15. Now add this. Now we are going to add this. 1 plus 0 plus 5. 1 plus 0 plus 5. 1 in a mind and 5 in a finger. Easily you can count. If you count, you will get a 6 answer. Okay. 2 plus 3 plus 5. We can count with the this thing also. Putting lines and counting. Okay. What number? 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Here only 1. So all together count. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. Got it? So here you have to write. What is the answer you got? 66. The same thing. Next you see. Here purple color flower. 1. Purple color is 30. Sunflower 15. Again purple color 30. Okay, these three numbers counting now. You use put a line and count. 0, no lines. 5 and 0, no lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, only 5 lines are there. So straight away you can write 5 here. And next you see 3. 1, 2, 3, 1 and 1, 2, 3. All together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So what you write? 7. So total what you got? 75. Here take and write 75. Okay. The next you see the purple color. What number purple color is given? 30. And next 2 roses are there. Roses what number? 21. That means 2 times 21. 21. 21. Plus. 21. Now 1 plus 1, 2. Now this we are going to put line and count. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1, 2. Count all together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7. Okay. Now we got the 72 taken, write it here. Understand children? This way. Now cross way we did. Now from up to down we are going to count. We are going to count up to down. Same thing. You have to write the flowers. What number is given. Okay. With that number in the rough note do first. Then write the answers there. Rose. Rose what number? 21. Purple color flower 2 are there. Purple color what number? 30. 30. 30 plus. Okay. Write down here. Now count. 1, 0, 0. 1 plus 0 plus 0. Only 1 will come. Now you can put a line and count here. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now 81. Write it here. The next. Purple color, sunflower and rose. 3 numbers. So we have to write. First purple color 30. Okay. Then sunflower 15. Then rose 21 plus. add this one 0 plus 5 plus 1 6. Now this one you put line and count 3 1 2 count 1 2 3 sorry here only 2 3 4 5 6 write 6. Now answer is 66. Write the answer here 66. Now see the flower, sunflower, purple color flower and rose, all three are there. Again all three, if we count, what answer we got? Now only we got, no, all three if we count, what answer? Same answer we will get it, 66. Okay children, do this one. Okay, and same way this also, use your rough note and do it in the rough note and take and write the answer here. Okay, one sum I'll do and show you how to do. Okay, 50 plus 55. Now here I'm writing in the rough note 50 plus 55. 0 plus 5 5. Now 5 plus 5, we are having now 5 fingers in a hand, two both the hands, 5 fingers, what will get? 10. So what is the answer? 105. Like that, do it in the rough note and take and write it in the book. Daily you have to practice the sums, then only you will not feel hard. Okay children, do it without wasting time. Try to do many sums in the rough note and write the answers in the book. Thank you children.